The two-way table of column relative frequencies below shows data on gender and voting preferences during the 2012 United States presidential election. And they give us all of this data. They give us this, as they say, the two-way table of column relative frequencies. So for example, this column right over here is men. The column total is 1, or you could say 100%. And we could see that 0.42 of the men, or 42% of the men, voted for Obama. We can see 52% of the men, or 0.52 of the men, voted for Romney. And we can see that neither Obama, or 6% went for neither Obama nor Romney. And for women, 52% went for Obama, 43% went for Romney, 5% went for other. And then this 52 plus 43 plus 5 will add up to 100% of the women. During the 2012 United States presidential election, were male voters more likely to vote for Romney than female voters? So let's see. There's a couple of ways you could think about it. Well, actually, let's go this way. Male voters, if you were a man, 52% of them voted for Romney, while for the women, 43% of them voted for Romney. So a man was more likely. If you randomly picked a man who voted, there was a 52% chance they voted for Romney, while if you randomly picked a woman, there was a 43% of women who voted, there was a 43% chance that she voted for Romney. So yes, male voters were more likely to vote for Romney than female voters. So the answer is yes. And we're done.